when you think about the word whatever, in today's culture, you think about nonchalant, shrug of the shoulders, maybe just putting something off, and it's just whatever. But we certainly don't want to take that attitude into Scripture when we read God's Word and we come across the word whatever. It only appears 73 times in Scripture, but it's an important connecting word. We started our Leading Ladies sessions this year with the scripture in the Gospels when Mary, the mother of Jesus, was speaking to him at the wedding of Cana. Do you remember that? And she was asking him to perform his first miracle publicly. And she said to everybody around that was going to help him, do whatever he tells you to do. We started dissecting that verse and all the verses that follow that in Scripture that give us the command to do whatever Jesus does. That's our first whatever moment that we studied together. Our second moment was a lot like that, but it was the scripture in Philippians where it says, whatever's true, whatever is lovely, whatever's true. And we dissected that scripture and the opening part where it says, do whatever and put into practice. Well, why those words? We dove down into that scripture. This next session, which is coming up this Saturday, we're going to look into scripture that says, whatever you ask. Well, what does that mean? Whatever, does that literally mean whatever we ask of him, he will do? And how are we asking? How are we making that ask? How are we approaching that communication with God when scripture gives us permission to ask whatever? So I hope you'll join us this Saturday when we dive once more into a group of scriptures that will describe our communication with him, and really, what does that word whatever mean when it says that we have permission to ask him for something? So join us this Saturday. The information's going to be on the screen, where, what time, and where we're going to meet. And so I hope that you'll make that whatever moment your moment to be with us with Leading Ladies.
And my other